absolutely facing the sun. It's slightly harsh but pleasant because it's wintry a little bit, and the background is full of these yellow flowers. But this space is slightly vague because I can see empty broken beer bottles all around. So I'm sure in darkness it's used for more interesting purposes than an attempt at a vlog. Went to FTII and NFAI yesterday. Strange and happy experiences, really. Giving my book to the respective libraries, visiting haunts which used to be so familiar and are still familiar, because some things haven't really changed at all in the spaces. Sometimes the furniture is the same, sometimes the staircase seems like stuck in time. But it's different also because obviously people are different. Seems shabbier, because I think memory always plays a trick. It sort of makes things seem sexier in retrospect. A very interesting, strange mix of emotions, mostly positive. And hopefully my shifting to Pune will reignite my connections to FTII and National Film Archives. And I definitely want to now focus on writing on cinema and researching on cinema and, you know, looking at film history and, of course, film appreciation. That really excites me. And when I went to the NFAI campus, I was again reminded of a certain magic I used to feel around film cans and an auditorium. Something I have, and a lot of us have, really forgotten, this whole feeling of watching a film and being near an auditorium and congregating around it before the film, after the film. Yeah, and I sat under the wisdom tree that looks really lonely and shabby. Students are not around. And a dog came to me for company. And I realized there are so many more dogs roaming around the FTII campus. And I think somebody feeds them. Students are not around, so it must be faculty or staff. And feeds them proper dog food. And I realize more and more now, since I have become animal friendly, that dogs recognize that. And they are naturally drawn to me whenever I am naturally drawn to them. Yeah, I mean, I know this life, no? How much it teaches you. And it just goes on, and God is kind.